orcs prepare for a final assault, you must strike them down before they breach the city.
Stop staring at the sky. It's not gonna tell you nothing.
Gondorian come here and try to murder all of the orcs. Maybe you have a problem with one orc. Maybe 100. But all of us? Maybe the problem is with you.
Thank you.
see. For the exit.
Move! He's the ranger! Bleed the shrock!
Gondor has faced the Witch King before, and he's had a vendetta against Minas Ithil ever since. This coin depicts the victor, Aenna, last king of Gondor. Generations ago, Aenna led an army that routed the Witch King and sent his army fleeing to Angmar. But our victory turned hollow when our king grew prideful. The Witch King challenged Aenna to single combat, and Aenna rode eastward from Minas Tirith, never to be seen again. It takes a nation to defeat such evil, not just one man.
Erenor, he who fought the Witch King.
Twice, because he did not finish the task the first time.
Surprise! Your screams will bring such pleasure to me, at least. Not so sure about you.
A duel, so I gave him one.
Misplaced pride was his undoing.
don't believe it.
It's true. A band of pinkskins killed every last
one. Would you never give up? Those swine would be brave enough to venture beyond their walls, much less come all the way.
The orcs are obsessed with rings, more so than coins or jewelry of equal value. They snatch them from prisoners immediately, and what happens to these rings is anyone's guess. We rarely find orcs actually wearing them.
A fine ring, but I gather it's an ordinary one.
Ha! Scarcely worth the same name as the ring we created.
Tremble before me!
Wants you. I will shut your eyes, and you will never open them again.
Thank you. The Red Arrow is one of Gondor's most treasured symbols, though few know just what it symbolizes. When our need is dire, we can present the arrow to the men of Rohan, and they are bound by ancient pact to ride to our aid. We should have used it in the early days of the siege, but the orcs encircled us so quickly, and Rohan is too far away.
I wonder whether Rohan would honor this arrow if they saw it.
Difficult to say. Men have short memories, and shorter still in a crisis.
I have to say, this is...
that if you drink blood from a drake, you'll get special powers. I drank from a puddle of Drake blood after a battle once, and all it did was make me shrack myself.
None of them escape. Make sure of it.
Scream for me! Manswine! Here to help your soft-skinned brothers? Come on, then. You'll end up dead, just like the rest of them. Move.
I break your concentration!
Stupid sod!
I've got something for you!
That's through, frog!
Swine! This is not an orc, you see. It's a living, walking fortress, and I shall never be conquered.
Ronk.
Until you die!
Cut you up!
killer lurking around. If anything's out there, it will regret.
When we're done, I want that cage for reasons. Time. My skin, it grows and contorts. It swells and twists. Nothing, it seems, can stop it. But you, you are the remedy for my ills. The balm for my malady. What I'm saying is, I'm the diseased, and you're the cure.
Yes! Same as before!
Just hear something.
Closely, recruits! This is how you handle a Katagor! This is a surprise! But I am undaunted! Fight, Ranger!
Pooh.
You are mine!
reborn!
Always said, a proper warbanner has two roles, to direct and to inspire. In the chaos of battle, he'd say, you won't march wrong if you keep your flag in sight. Now the orcs have cast down our banners, but Gondor's flag still inspires, even if I see it only in my mind's eye. So long as one Gondorian lives, the White Tree still stands tall.
The flag of our people. Long may it fly.
Concern yourself more with the towers it's flying from.
Don't you move! You'll never escape!
Right there.
like the other orcs. I'm a thinker. I think good. And I think hard. Harder than all the rest. And that's what makes me the most bestest. Remember me now and hear me later. I am the absolute bestest.
Oh!
One face! Look at his single face, brother. He thought we were dead, but we're not. He just thought we were.
Push, Krimp.
My mother said you'd try that. Manhole! You already tried that! Tear him apart!
part! Help! Ghost!
I know what it is to die and rise again. Necromancers haven't let me rest for the last 1,000 years. So come, boy, and let me teach you what it really means to die. Boy.
It's Trident! Drop it, Pinkskin!
Thank you.
You put too much faith in the spider. She only shows you what she wants.
Then tell me what you wish to see.
Minas Ethel still standing.
Always so selfless. Nothing more. We saw some troubling things last time, didn't we?
I want to know my fate with the Nazgul.
Be careful what you ask for, Ranger. With prophecy comes torment.
We take the city at dawn!
Submit to your destiny.
I know what you fear, Talion. Shelob's vision is not cast in stone.
The Witch King.
It is the power of domination. The ring can enslave the minds of men.
What can be done?
Sacrifices must be made, and many will be lost. But we must hold to our purpose, no matter what the cost.
Lives can be saved. If the war chief from my vision is the same one Baranor and his men are hunting, they will need help.
One war chief makes little difference.
Right now, this one war chief is the most immediate threat to Minas Ethel. I will not stand by while Baranor and his men risk their lives to take him down. Baranor, I'm here to help. This war chief you're after, he's not one to be taken lightly.
We've brought down war chiefs before, Ranger. But I won't turn down an extra sword.
And we shall take him down together. I'll take out his archers first. Your men move in after I've cleared the path.
Wonder why we don't just go kill that big dumb spider. I wish I was a huge beast of wolves. Lord, setting them up is too dangerous. Too much can go wrong. Does a hand get crushed by a boulder? Or get wounded? Or rather it happen in battle? But the rocks, I want to see them fly. It must be glorious. You stupid claw! You'll be so far away you won't get to see them hit! That's the good part. What's taking the war chief so long? I need to get killing. Every second we squat there gives a man with no time to fortify the defenses. Too bad the coward won't come out and face us on the field.
We usually work alone. I hope the aim of these Gondorian archers is true. Otherwise, we'll be dodging friendly arrows.
They're experienced soldiers. They'll do their part.
You should put water on your whetstone to sharpen it a blade. It makes for a finer edge. Why would I want
Elven archer would be worth 3 Gondorian archers.
Really? Only 3? Underestimate men fighting to protect their home.
This is not their home. That's the last of the archers.
Now let's get to a vantage point. Signal Baranor's men.
Ah, the lovely smell of manfield. Nothing is sweeter. Together we will crush their defenses and grind them to dust. Together, as captains and war chief united, we will have victory. Together, we take the city at dawn.
Set them ablaze! For Gondor!
Now is the time to strike.
We'll stand together!
Swine will flow into my belly today, and I'll drink yours first.
Narug.
I see the pain.
I'd say we're even. A good hunt. Less so for the war chief.
And his archers.
We should go hunting again.
It would be my pleasure.
So, Talion, did we make a difference?
We cannot see all ends. We must return to Shelob.
The only reason to go back is for my ring.
Enough! This is about more than your ring. All you! A sight may be what saves us all.
You trust her too easily.
I cannot ignore what she has shown me.
Who did this? Probably still around. I'm bored of them. Someone!
When we're done here, you'll be tired and dead. I'll only be tired.
You won't catch me with super kicks.
You won't take me so easily. Oh, no! I will give your